God is pissed.
Enjoy the emptiness and the mystery.